When I was 16, I was hospitalized for a week with sepsis. And even though they told me it was life-threatening, I never thought I would die because of the trust I have in science. Thanks to the discovery of penicillin by Sir Alexander Fleming, Paul Ehrlich's work in experimental pharmacology, and to the isolation by Giuseppe Brotzu of the antibiotic cephalosporin, which I took for months, the staph infection that threatened my life did not take it. I know from experience that science saves.